Hey Headseamers, we're here at Boulders Climbing Centre in South Wales for what's actually a very special video. We've brought a load of hacked carabiners here to the Climbing Centre. That's hacked as in not with a hacksaw, but with sugru, which is a self-set in rubber. You might have seen that myself and James Carrigan earlier on the week, who's the sugru guru, we actually modified a load of carabiners for climbing to make them hopefully a little bit better to climb with. And you can see a video of that if you click the link at the end of this video. And we've brought a lot of them down to you to the Climbing Centre so we can get the climbers to test them, and I can test them myself to make sure that they are actually good modifications, because any designer worth their salt wouldn't send a design to marketplace without testing them first. A sugru has a lot of amazing properties, however one of them is not load bearing, so you can't support any weight with it. But we couldn't come to a climbing centre without putting it through its ultimate test. So what we've done is rigged up a quick draw made out of sugru, so you've got two carabiners and sugru at the top of this 10 metre climb. And we're going to climb up to the top and clip into it and see if it can actually be the most important link in the entire chain. Now, I don't have to tell you guys not to try this kind of thing at home. Sugru isn't a load-bearing substance, but I'm about 80 kilograms, so let's see if it can hold that kind of weight. Okay, so sugru clearly isn't a load-bearing substance. That really didn't work. But if you want to know more about sugru, you can go to sugru.com. And also, whilst you're on there, why not check us out on youtube.com/headsteamtv for more videos about science and careers in science as well. And we'll see you next time.